Construction of Sunoco's Mariner East 2 pipeline through Pennsylvania has been met with fierce criticism and now vandalism. Sunoco says someone intentionally damaged several pieces of equipment in West Whiteland Township on April 2nd and 3rd. The company is offering a $10,000 reward for information that leads to an arrest. When completed, the pipeline will transport natural gas liquids to the former Sunoco refinery in Marcus Hook.